I want to cue up the problem that we are experiencing in Nashville. I want to cue up visionary solutions. Because we define what radical is, I want to hold that radical is usually something that is defined in a way that is made to produce fear in you. So one of these things, as we go forward, I want you to really struggle with two things and really try to believe them, that every problem has a solution and scarcity is a myth.